Welcome back to our channel. Let's take a look into the list of top 5 most dangerous airports in the world. Before we start, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and press the bell icon so you never miss any upcoming videos. Let's begin. Number 5. Bhutan's Paro Airport. The Paro Airport is situated in Himalayan mountains 2,225 meters above water level and surrounded by mountain peaks of 5,486 meters high. The location of this airport is on the river Paro Chu banks. The terrain is ruthless, and its weather is extremely severe that the flights are only allowed under the visual meteorological circumstances and limited on daytime hours only. No doubt, only few pilots around the world are qualified in landing in Bhutan's Paro Airport. Number 4. Portugal's Madeira Airport. The Madeira Airport, located in between the cliffs and ocean shores, and its short runway, is well known for its variable winds, although this is not the only stressful aspect. The airport is extended up to 2,780 meters in the year 2000. Although this sounds good, the extension built above the ocean is supported with 180 columns. If by chance you drift afar on a not so good day, your plane might go to the side. Number 3. Honduras Toncontin Airport. Seeing the mountains surrounding the Toncontin Airport is spectacular. They are a hurdle to deal with for safe landing. It is located 1,004 meters above the water level in the valley, and because of its mountainous terrain, the pilots needed to bank 45 degrees to efficiently reach the airport runway. The altitude's quick drop experienced by the passengers makes stomachs raise and eardrums pop. Constant wind complicates the landing, which results in making their last alteration before landing. Number 2.
Lukla Airport, Nepal.
Settled between two mountains, the runway of this airport is extremely short. It is the airport for those travelers who want to visit Mount Everest. Occasionally, air traffic controllers are nowhere on site. That's why the pilots must land the aircraft independently. It is very risky landing on this runway without lights, and electrical powers are limited. Number 1. Saba Islands Juancho e Yrausquin Airport. The Juancho e Yrausquin Airport is the shortest commercial runway, with 400 meters in length only. It is situated nearly 45 kilometers south from St. Martin at Saba's Dutch Caribbean island. In spite of the looks of its incredibly unbelievable landing strips, it is thought out to be most dangerous runway airport for landing and even a challenge for the much proficient pilots around. So there you have it, the top 5 most dangerous airports in the world. What do you think about these airports? Let me know in the comments below. I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more. Thanks for watching.